A. Johnson of Darwin, Minnesota. He started repping it in 1950. He stopped in 1979. And no, his twine ball may not be the biggest ball of twine in the world. But I'll tell you one thing for sure. It's the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. Well, I had 2 weeks of vacation time coming after working all year down at Big Roy's Heating and Plumbing. So one night when the family and I were gathered around the dinner table, I said, kids, if you could go anywhere in this great big world now, where'd you like to go to? We said, Dad, we want to see the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. They think the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. So the very next day we loaded up the car with potato skins and pickled wieners, crossword puzzles, Spider-Man comics, and Mama's homemade rhubarb pie. Pulled out of the driveway, and the neighbors, they all waved goodbye. So began our 3-day journey. We picked up a guy holding a sign that said twine ball or bust. He smelled real bad and he said his name was Bernie. I put in a slip with mint tape, my wife put on a brand new hair, and gave her in the backseat, jumping up and down, yelling, are we there yet? And all of us were joined together in one common thought as we rolled down the long and winding interstate in a 53 to soda. Still one thing. said, folks, I can tell you're all sad to go. Then I winked my eye and I said, you know, I got a funny kind of feeling we'll be coming back again next year.